Other one. Press the other button.
Should Major League Baseball pitchers be allowed to use pine tar while they're pitching? And so first, I'd like to state that right now pine tar is it's advanced substance for baseball players to use while pitching. Some other substances are shaving cream and Vaseline. And also combinations of the two are also illegal. Black pitchers should be allowed to use pine tar. According to David Ortiz, he's a he plays for the Boston Red Sox. He's their designated hitter, and Michael Pineda, a Yankees pitcher, and Major League umpire, and many other professional baseball players across Major League Baseball believe that pine tar would become legal for pitchers to use. Although some people might argue pine tar does not, in fact, alter the movement of the baseball or the pitcher could. Pine tar simply gives the pitcher a better grip and gives the batter a better chance of not being hit, which causes 10%, or which is one of the top 10 causes of injuries in baseball. The last reason that pine tar should be allowed in MLB is that batters have pine tar on their bats, like Justin Pedroia, who also plays for the Red Sox, who's a second baseman. And he says, I have pine tar on my bat, but I still play like everyone else in the country. And this is a picture of a pine tar on a bat. So white pitchers shouldn't be allowed to use pine tar. Pine tar is a banned substance in baseball and gives the pitcher better control and command while pitching and gives an edge over the batter in the opposing pitcher. If too much pine tar is in the pitcher's hand in the baseball, then it can cause the ball to stick to the pitcher's hand too long and be released or be released too early, causing a wild pitch, hurting the pitcher and avoiding contact. And this is a picture of a wild pitch. Way up there when it's supposed to be in this direction right here. And then if pitchers already have rosin bags, which is the bottom left, this thing, to help them get a better grip on the ball. And if we need a change can be made then to make them more efficient. And then pitchers have been using rosin bags for years and it has worked, so why would we change that all of a